and he's got Bland behind as well. He'll feed it to him. Bland shot, rebound for the net. Eddington scores! Just like that, 1 minute into the third, and the Mustangs have made it a one-goal game.
Once again, the Peoria Mustangs found themselves in the postseason picture as they went 23-20-4 during the 2019-20 season. The Mustangs ranked 15th offensively, scoring 3.98 goals per game, while they ranked 12th defensively, allowing just 2.77 goals per game. They were led by Dylan Bentley, who led the team with 30 goals and 55 points. He earned an opportunity with the New Mexico Ice Wolves in the North American Hockey League. Austin Kyle was second on the club with 43 points. He's played in 127 games for the Mustangs over his career and has registered 138 points. He was also an NA3HL top prospect a year ago. The Mustangs have a history of moving players on to the next level, and they'll look to do it again as they start their campaign on October 9th against the Milwaukee Power.